What is consecration? Consecration is not a life that is governed by rules and regulations, do's and don'ts. No. Consecration is living by the dictates of the realm you are walking in. Let me explain it to you. He said, hearing is the righteousness of God revealed from faith to faith. Righteousness of God, the right standing with God, the government of God. He said it is revealed as you migrate from one level to another. That's what consecration is. You can't see me, I'm not talking. And then you too say you won't talk much. You are joking. The realm where I'm walking from, dear, men are forbidden to talk. That's why I'm not talking. I'm not talking because a minister should be quiet. I am not talking because it's a taboo. It is forbidden. The creatures in the realm where I have broken into in light, they don't talk until they are commanded. So when I'm not talking, I'm only giving expression to my nativity. I come from a clan of light, and that's the government there. That's what consecration is about. Men traveling into different dimensions, and they live by the government of those dimensions. That's why what you can do, if another Christian do it, is a sin. And that's why I say whatever is not of faith is sin. But because we don't travel, what we call consecration are the element of Christianity. He said, don't fornicate, don't lie. And he said, I'm a consecrated believer. Fornication and lying was not part of the syllabus of the believer. So that is not, it's not part of your consecration. You were not designed to do it. So when you are not lying, you are not fornicating, you are not living a consecrated life. That's who you are. But the corruption is too much. So the things that unbelievers do, when we tell Christians to avoid it, we call it consecration. Imagine you tell me not to bark, and I say it's consecration. I'm not supposed to bark. I'm not a dog. If I am barking, it means I'm sick. That's not consecration. Don't bark. You are telling a man, don't bark. And the man say, I'm living a consecrated life. You say, well, how? He say, I'm not barking. Are you supposed to bark? Many people have no consecration because they don't travel. When you begin to migrate, you begin to see laws. Because he said that God, giving thanks to the Father who have translated us, Colossians 1, 12 and 13, from the kingdom of darkness into the kingdom of his dear Son in light. So where you are in this kingdom, there is a government that regulates people there. So all of us can be working for the government. If you work in the oil industry, your consecration is safe. Never bring light there. If you bring anything fire, you can't even enter with your watch. You will drop your watch, drop your handset. Anything that things explosion is forbidden. So for Nigerians working in the government, in the oil sector, their consecration is safety. For Nigerians working in the army, their consecration is not safety. Their consecration is discipline. So when a soldier shows up, the witness that flows from him is discipline. Everything he does is discipline. That is consecration. But many don't travel, so they have no consecration in their lives. Because consecrations are actually designed to preserve the realm that you carry. But if you have no realm, why would you be talking about consecration?
We believe that you were blessed. Kindly subscribe, like this video. You may drop a comment. Powered by StartNOW Channel.